Right now, America's sweetheart, Mary Lou Retton, fighting for her life after contracting a rare form of pneumonia. In a post on Instagram, her daughter, McKenna, says her mother is not able to breathe on her own. She is currently in the ICU at an undisclosed hospital. Retton, who lives in the Houston area, became one of the most popular athletes in the nation when she won gold in the all-around gymnastics competition during the 1984 Summer Olympics.